The music there means it's time to boogie down and catch the morning buzz. But of course, in this case, maybe a lullaby would be more appropriate. The buzz is Baby Buzz.
Yeah, it's really cute video, too. Meet the newborns of St. Vincent's Hospital in Green Bay, Wisconsin. These babies aren't going home in your standard hospital-issue baby blanket and, you know, that blue and pink striped hat.
Right, sure.
They're all wrapped in Titletown towels and Packer fleece blankets. And, of course, what Packer fan wouldn't be complete without a teeny tiny Cheesehead? No doubt they are the smallest Cheeseheads ever made, but the Packer parents say it is never too early to pull for the home team.
Those are cute babies. I don't think there's any doubt about that.
That is one of the cutest things I've seen in a long
time. Most of the babies looking like, really? This is what my life's going to be like?
Seriously. As all moms know, the football jerseys are one of the only things that fit post-labor, too. So
could be worse. They could be born into being Bengals fans. It could be a much more difficult life, right?
Oh. So.